What conditions do we set for God? The psalmist of 25 has a few. Do not let me be put to shame. Do not let my enemies exult over me. Do not remember the sins of my youth. But also asks the Lord not to shame those who wait, those not ready, just the wantonly treacherous. So with these named, the psalmist is ready for the ways and paths of the Lord. What do you and I need to bring our lament into covenant?